Riverside, in reality, see employees as a part of a family. We have grown tremendously in the last 7 years, but still we are looking employees as a person, as a human, not as a number. And it makes a difference. I think that Riverside is driven by the core values and is real. It's not just a poster. It's a way of living.
We live those core values, and at some point we extend those core values to our friends and outside the company, our friends and family.
Teamwork has to be an inherent quality as a value that everyone carries over here. Not being able to be part of a team is something that's beyond or outside of what Riverside works as.
Very important core values is respect, because if we respect our coworkers, it's going to be easier to be that part of the family.
Morning, afternoon, all facilities, they are so ready to adapt and change and evolve as and when the demand comes, or the kind of demand that is. And it's never a straight no. It's about how can we work it out? How can we figure it out? And that has always been one of our biggest strengths. And the reason I feel the reason why we have grown so much is because of adaptability.
We do have a lot of ownership on what we do, and we are passionate of our products, and we are very proud to see them in the store. And we don't forget to have fun. I'm very, very nervous. I'm so sorry.
Just use that one, don't use the others.